Hello YouTubers, Budget Jedi here with a look at the finished product of the model kit that I did a video on a couple of months back. It's called the ReZel, which is the RGT95C model number. It's part of the Gundam series line. And the reason I wanted to do this video is very simply just to show you that I finished what I started. I'm not a collector of the Gundam series and toys, and I don't really watch the movies, but just wanted to kind of share with you as well as add some comments. First things first, it's a really nice model. It took me about, I want to say 10 to 12 hours to finish, obviously on and off. It's got a lot of moving parts, a lot of articulation everywhere. I thought that little thing there that he has on his front part is really funny. This suit, this one is a transformable unit, which is, I think, not every Gundam series robot suit will be transformable. I'm going to put a link here. There's this YouTuber. His name is Prime92, if I'm not mistaken. I'll put the correct link on the screen. He's your go-to guy for all these Gundam models and different types of Gundam toys, I assume. He's got really great reviews, just really professional, and you know, I don't interact with him much, but if you're interested at all in this stuff, definitely check him out. I wanted to share with you a quick thing about Gundam. A lot of you, you know, might have heard of Gundam, but if you don't know anything about Gundam, basically, this is what Gundam looks like. This is the only Gundam toy that I have previous to making this model. I just sort of bought this when KB Toys went out of business a couple of years ago, and this was on clearance for about $7-$8, and it's a really nice, super articulated, high quality plastic toy. Got a combination of both rubber and PVC materials, hard rubber and PVC materials, as does this model. So I just wanted to put them side to side here. The Gundam that I have here is not transformable, but the Gundam series started in 1979 in Japan, I think from Japan, and it's really on the core of it. In the core of it, it's really about just a bunch of heroes with their robot suits. So you got these giant robot suits kind of fighting with each other or fighting for the world's freedom or something like that. I know that probably sounds silly if you're a Gundam follower. But definitely look it up if you're interested in this stuff. There's tons of movies, cartoons, and toys on that. So what's really cool about the Gundam series is it's really imaginative. And it's really, it's got a really complex storyline. All the robots have very complex weapons, and I know you Star Wars fans will appreciate this, lightsabers. So that's pretty cool. But back to the model, you know, I'm not sure how much these models go for. I got this as a gift, but they're actually, surprisingly, they do take a long time to make, but you know, once you get comfortable with them, they're not that hard to make, and they really help you out with your sort of agility, if you're into arts and crafts, definitely this is something you might enjoy. There's a lot of really high quality PVC and hard rubber here. So if you appreciate that, definitely you should look into it. And really, there's no glue involved. It's all moving parts and snap-on. So you can imagine if you've got a bunch of these, make a really nice display. Anyway, thanks for watching. Till the next video.